People are finally waking up to the issue of plastic pollution, but there are still a lot of myths about what plastics you can recycle and what happens to your plastic recycling once it leaves your house. But all of your hard plastics will be taken to the Viridor MRF, or Materials Recycling Facility, where they will be sorted.
You can put all hard plastics in your green bin, such as flat food trays, plastic bottles, chocolate sweet tubs, cream cleaner bottles or shampoos, milk bottles, and yogurt pots.
Some soft plastics cannot be recycled, for example, cling film and plastic bags. If you're not sure, do the scrunch test. If when you scrunch it, it bounces back, it's not recyclable. Like a plastic bag, a black bag, a bread packet, or a crisp wrapper.
And remember, all recyclables go into your green bin or bag, loose. No plastic bags, please.
Plymouth City Council Street Services team bring the recycler here, where our Viridor staff sort it. Boost recycling efforts, Viridor ask that you put the right stuff in the right bin. So please, no batteries, hypodermic needles, or nappies in the recycling, as this hampers our efforts to recycle. All of the material that you carefully sort at home comes here at the recycling facility, where we process it, separate it into the different materials, including plastic. Here at the input hall, the material begins its journey through the plant. So here you can see the pre-sort line where our Viridor staff are carrying out the first hand sort. They're looking for general waste materials here. From this point on, it travels into the main body of the MRF, where we use mechanical and optical sorting techniques, which separates the materials into its different material types, so plastic, fibre, metals, etc. From there, it continues its journey. It comes back through into the MRF, where it has a final hand check, where we pick out anything that's not been sorted during the process, and then finally we bale it. When the plastic leaves our Plymouth site, it's sent to our specialist plastic reprocessing site in Skelmersdale. It is here that the plastic goes through an intensive wash cycle, is rinsed and granulated to produce either flake or pellets, depending on the grade of plastic. It is then dried and deodorized and ready to be used in the manufacturing process once again. This is how your recycling helps to provide a cost-effective alternative to virgin plastic.
Help us tackle plastic pollution and support our plan for plastics by recycling all you can. Visit Plymouth City Council's website to find out more.